You look at the hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, and it's a powerful hadith where we learn about the forgiveness of Allah and how when a servant of Allah continues to sin and he continues to seek forgiveness and Allah continues to forgive them, it would get to a point where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala would call out to the angels and he would tell them, look at this servant of mine, he knows he has a Rabb, a Lord who either forgives or punishes, so you all bear witness that I have forgiven him completely. Allahu Akbar. Look at the mercy of Allah. You sin, you come back. You sin, you come back. You sin, you come back. But what does Allah say? What does Allah do? He tells the angels at some point, bear witness, I have forgiven him completely.